Good morning, Borah. Hi. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, Borah. Hi. These are announcements for Friday, October 1st, 2021. Now on to sports with Jacob Pham.
On Saturday, October 2nd, the girls' soccer team has a match at Owyhee. On Monday, October 4th, the boys' soccer team has a match against Skyview, and it's also their senior night. And the volleyball team has a match against Rocky. On Tuesday, October 5th, the girls' soccer team has a match at Skyview. On Wednesday, October 6th, the volleyball team has a match at Meridian. And on Thursday, October 7th, the football team is going against Owyhee, which is also their senior night.
Now, on to weather. Now, on to a club interview with Ethan Vike.
Hello there, students of Borah, and today I'm with the advisor of Environmental Club, Ms. Boyd. Please, do tell us, what is Environmental Club about?
Well, we're also known as the Borah Green Team, and we help the school be a healthier place. We also look a healthier place, more sustainable environmentally, and educate students about what they can do, and also keep an eye on what's happening in Boise. There's all kinds of changes and good things happening all the time environmentally.
How can someone join your club and when are your meeting times?
We meet Wednesdays at lunch. We have been in the science hall in Ms. Cafferty's room, but we're actually seeing so many people that I think we might move to the library so we can spread out a bit more.
And what makes your club any different than the other ones?
Well, the cool thing is our district, this all began, they have a staff, like a advisory green team, and so that there's a lot of support and funds that we can access for projects, and there are green teams at, right now I think about half of the Boise schools, so it's a nice connection and we can make really good things happen if people have ideas how to make the school a healthier, more environmental place.
Hear that, Borah? Come and join Environmental Club. Back to you, Ian.
Now presenting the chosen student and staff of the month. For our first pick, we have teacher Jane Davis, classified staff of Amelia Gavrilia, student of the month Madeline Brewer, Lions Pride Isabel Nieves, artist Sydney Gordon, female athlete Kelly Kessel, and male athlete Carlos Camacho. Is that right?
Yeah.
Camacho? Okay.
Congratulations.
Now on to a Big Game James segment.
Dude, give me your lunch money now.
Who the heck still does lunch money? What is this, the 90s?
Just give us the lunch money. We won't bother you anymore. We promise.
Shh. Did you hear something? Oh my goodness. Is it a bird? Is it a plane? There should be no bullies on my watch. What, Link? What are you doing here? Shadow. Link may have saved your butt, but next time we won't be so easy on you.
This is a message from Big Game James. Stop bullying people. Be nice. This is me signing off.
And then goodbye.
That's all for your announcements for this week, Borah. This is Ian signing off.